So Tyquell, just take me to that last play. Obviously, like Coach just said, you wanted to get the first down. At what point did you realize that you could maybe get a lot more?
I saw the middle of the pocket open up, and it was just—I just saw grass, so I went up and threw there, and I got the first down, and I noticed I could get more, so I just went for the big play, the touchdown.
You looked very confident when you took the field with a minute to go, down by four. What was going through your head?
I know in football that my coach always says it's a four-quarter game, and it came down to the last second, and I just never stopped believing.